Hello people, adding a background in MS Word application known as watermark is quite simple. All you have to do is move to design tab in your ribbon, move to watermark right here and select the desired templates among the four available options. Let's go with confidential, and you can see confidential in the background. Now if you want your own custom text, that is possible by selecting custom watermark under watermark again. This will also give you the options of changing your font color, and you can even choose the font type along with the text that you require. I am typing internal here. Once you're done, click on apply and close, and there you can see internal in red. Hope this helped. Thank you for watching, and make sure you subscribe for similar videos.